Sensei.
My name is Kyan Toru. I'm born in Naha, 1959. I'm 61 years old. Right now, starting when I was high school, 15, to Okinawa Kempo Master Kyan Dojo. And then right now, almost 45 years in karate. I'm the 8th dan, black belt. I'm an instructor for Kempo, my master, Master Kina, and me, and another sensei, Dojo, everybody. And I'm very lucky to learn from Master Kina because he's the one most Bogutsuki Kumite strong person in Okinawa Kempo. And when he was young, 25 years old, he was champion of the grand champion in Japan, Tokyo, in the Bogutsuki Kumite. And he come back and he ran from Master Nakamura Shigeru, who is a Kempo founder. And Master Nakamura Shigeru ran from Bushi Kuniyoshi. And then Bushi Kuniyoshi ran from Sakiyama Taru, which is very, very strong Kempo, karate people. And one day, Master Kina sensei asked Master Nakamura Shigeru, why we don't have any style? Why no Shorin Ryu, no Goju? Why Kempo, Kina Kempo? He says, I don't care about a style. Okinawa tea means Okinawa Kempo. Tea is Okinawa hand, means cane, same with me. That's why he said Okinawa Kempo is Okinawa karate. So Kina sensei using most of the yokogeri and the punch, sometimes nage, but at the time, no one knows how to mash geri, usho geri. So, and then another kickboxing and another style come to Okinawa about 1960, and then they learn from other style. So the point is, we don't have any exactly the waza. We learn from any style, learn from any techniques, and then using the kumite. So that's why Master Nakamura say, you have to make run from other style techniques, and then but you have to keep tradition in your kata. You never change kata, but you can change kumite any style. So I was very impressed, but I like my style. I like my Master Kina, of course, my student, and I like my another sensei also. I respect everybody who do karate. This coming seminar, I bring my another sensei. Miyagi-sensei, Miyara-sensei, and Ikehara-sensei, and others, one or two more senior instructor. And we do, first of all, basic Okinawa Kempo Kihon, punch and kick, uke. And then after that, we do a little bit Yakusoku-mite, which is do Ote-kitae, and Ashi-kitae, Do-kitae. And a little bit, little bit sparring, which is we do always Bogutsuki-mite, but sometimes we do full contact, which is a Kyokushinkai style, no punch face, but kick is okay. There was something show that my student is going to show that. Also, this is a very unique performance for Keno-kitae, hand techniques practice, because Sensei Kiya-sensei told me, this is only one Kenpo has it, no one has it. We say, what is this? Sensei, he said, only like this open hand, punch his body, and then even though here, okay, and no punch face, but this is most good for your techniques block, but no other style. So one day my sensei, senior senpai, doing other black belt, he break his heel bone because he's so strong.
And will we see any kobudo?
Yes, last minutes, Mr. Miyagi, Sensei Miyagi is a kobudo expert. He learned from Mateshi Kobudo and Chibana Sensei Tendan. He showed only one kempo kata, shibonuki. So just only little bit.
So, okay, yeah. So this is going to be interesting. I haven't seen that kata,
yes,
before. That's a little bit unusual kata.
Unusual.
So we're looking forward to it. Lots of great karate, good basics, applications, a little bit of maybe secret stuff, a little bit of secret stuff.
Yeah, really discussion.
and a taste of kobudo as well.
Yes.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. I'm looking forward to the seminar very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.